We know so very little about microbial ecology in the environment, and yet it plays a critical role in how our planet is habitable for larger organisms like ourselves. My name is Victoria Orphan. I'm a geobiologist at the California Institute of Technology. The deep sea is our natural laboratory to study the process of anaerobic oxidation of methane. Methane is a potent greenhouse gas, and it has somewhat on the order of 25 times the warming potential of CO2. It is these huge stores of methane in the ocean, in sediments that have substantial warming potential should they be released. There are microorganisms that are effective consumers of this methane that live in deep sea sediments and prevent it from getting into the atmosphere. This habitat is remote, so the challenge facing our group is how to develop technologies that allow us to look at the activities and interactions of microorganisms, a mere micron in size, that live a mile deep on the deep sea floor. Our claim to fame is measuring the activities of single cells in the environment using a technique known as secondary ion mass spectrometry. The SIMS technology allowed us initially to determine which organisms had been eating methane naturally in the environment. And so we've been studying these organisms and more recently trying to figure out how this process occurs. And the most amazing aspect of this process is it's basically a cooperation or symbiosis between two types of microorganisms that work together to conduct this energetically challenging feat. The reality of science is that it rarely can be distilled down to a single moment, but rather it's the success comes with perseverance and determination and passion for subject matter. We often strive to push the boundaries with our research, and with that comes an inherent large degree of risk. And having the funding from the MacArthur Foundation now allows us to take those risks and to continue to push into sort of uncharted territory in terms of understanding how microorganisms influence our natural world.